because we had seen a lot of our people, you know, being sick with diabetes, heart disease, all those killer diseases, and we've seen a lot of death happen. And so this is where we all wanted to get together and say, hey, we need to stop all this. So how do we do it? We have to bring back our culture, how it was before in the first place, how our foremothers, our forefathers have walked, how they've eaten, you know, how they had their diet that was healthy, how they were very strong men and very strong women. So we brought all that back to teach the young people, you know, and the new generations to come, that they are left, you know, with this tradition, you know, of teaching our culture to our people, I mean children, so that their children will be taught to their children and so forth.